paper that says inspected by 112.
Yeah.
Right.
It's like that, but yeah. It's actually a metal plaque attached to the engine of the car, saying, you know, this car was made by Ross Stevenson. What if Gough Whitlam had been born in a car?
Yeah, on the way to the hospital?